Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Selamat datang guys. Before it, let me introduce myself. My name is Mr. Dr. Safari. I'm from Tanzania. My option number is 71. Okay. Now I will explain to you about what the sun is. The function of the sun, negative impact of the sun, and when the sun rises. Okay, the first one there is what the sun is. Maybe anyone know what the sun is?
Star.
Okay, again, please. That's where they are. Sun is a star. Yes? And it's so bright. The sun is a star at the center of the solar system. It's a nearly perfect sphere of plasma with convective motion. Do anyone know how the beat of the sun? Maybe Marta know from it. Maybe you know the mass of the sun? Okay, no problem. The peak of the sun is the sun has mass 350 times that of Earth. And the diameter of the sun is 109 times of Earth. Okay, maybe anyone know how the distance from the sun and the Earth?
Okay.
Yes. Okay. The sun and the earth. If nobody knows, I will explain to you about it. Okay, the sun is the center of Earth and Fellowship. Maybe anyone know what is made of the Earth and Fellowship? Nobody knows. I will tell you. The effect of the sun, the Earth and Fellowship is the Earth and Fellowship gives season and a long day of one year. Okay, the next primary function of the sun is sun has plant energy to help plant in photosynthesis process. Sun plant energy to reduce carbon dioxide and water and mineral to make oxygen and glucose. Okay. Now I will explain you about negative impact. But before it, maybe any question. Okay, close up.
My name is Paulina. I want to ask about what makes the sun shining.
This again.
What makes the sun shining?
Okay, thank you. The sun can shine because the sun has a nuclear fusion at the center and it burns with hydrogen. Okay, next question in next numbers. Now I will tell you about negative effects of the sun. Sun has negative effects. The first negative effect is global warming. Sun has more energy to make global warming. And the second, sun has UVA and UVB light to make skin cancer. And then, draw. Okay, let's talk about whether the sun or random access. Sun is primary light in the energy in the Earth. If sun or random access, grandness in the Earth, die, and the source from any. Okay, maybe any question. Okay, anyway.
I'm Brilliant Nur Priyatono. Can you tell me what is the original color of the sun?
Okay, sorry, I will know about these materials. Maybe next time I will also tell you. Okay guys, I think that's all. Thanks for your attention. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.